a pillar block again.
A block. I flip it, we measure it. Should pull 8.5 out of that. If you 8.5s, you do them roughly just over 4, see? Because then
I'd be sanding there anyway.
That's right. So you could sand it down or plane it down so it reaches you a 4x4.
It's a shed anyway, so then we'll be millimetres of it. Oh, you're going lower now, are you? So what thickness will this cut in one go? The 4 inch?
I mean, what thickness?
These will cut any thickness, yeah?
Right, and a metre. So that size that will do anything.
That's what I mean, it goes from the centre of any.
Oh, yeah, for a metre.
Right.
Is what it does. Is where I want to. Oh, I could run it down over. Get under there. Yeah. It's easy to get in there, but it's not running when it is.
Yeah. Not to lose your fingers. on again, look.
Push it away and flip it towards you. Took the time. That model.
Not bad, mate, is it? Considering, like, what you can do with it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.